Karaca.
Tamam. Hadi öpün. Sorry.
There was another book I think you mentioned yesterday.
Bosphorus.
Ah.
It's an interesting book. Bosphorus.
Fantastic, that's great.
Subway experience. Your performance wanders through the trains.
This one, the Genesis Secret, Tom Knox.
Oh.
Very interesting book.
Okay.
You know, just 5-6 years ago, German actors found a temple in Turkey, on the southeast of Turkey.
Oh, really? Okay.
And this temple is dating back to 11,500 years ago. There are columns there, 7 meters high, 1 meter, 2 meters. And it was saying that at the Neolithic ages, the people were just hunting, you know? But it shows that they were also architects.
The Genesis Secret.
They were also architects, and they had also very so he was really interested in
the
So there's a book called 1491.
1491, yeah.
And it talks about the settling of Americas.
Huh?
and all the things that we're finding out about these settlements that were there for 1,000 years that we had no idea.
Oh, yeah.
And we just found out in one of the states in the United States, a settlement that was, it was like 1,200 or something like that. And it was like a city of 10,000.
Uh-oh.
And so it's like, we didn't know. It's just
very,
very, very...
That's why the 12th planet gives you the planet. I mean, it makes sense.
Well, it's just, you know, we continue to understand, right? There's so much we don't know.
The curious teacher studied all Sumerian.
Yeah.
Sumerian culture, Mesopotamian culture. And he brought together all the Old Testament. Sumerian tablets.
Yeah, yeah.
Assyrian and Babylon mythology, Hittite mythology, and Greek mythology all together. And we saw common things.
Sure, well, yeah.
Another mosque.
It's very, very amazing. And we will be in the Old Testament and Sumerian mythology almost the same.
Wow.
Almost the same. This is really interesting.
Well, that's what the, when you were talking yesterday about Mary, she's a
interchange station to F1.
That she's in the Muslim culture as well, and I was like, really? Wow.
Yeah, she's very important.
Very significant.
We call her Maryam Ana.
Yeah.
His mother.
Right.
So where we get off, yeah?
Kabataş. When you go down, okay, then the tram takes you, the funicular takes you up to Taksim.
Other mosque? Listen, you know, in North America we like to talk about, we like to talk about every church in every corner. Here, every mosque, there's a mosque in every corner. It's fabulous.
Because here is connection of all the islands, you know, fairies, and the Asian side fairies, and Black Sea fairies, and also the other cities on the Marmara Sea. You know, fest fairies are just meeting up here. And
so
then they're connecting the tram and metro.
Fantastic.